To prepare a homemade snare, you have to put an 014 wire into a guide catheter. Then over the wire we'll put a small balloon and push the balloon through the catheter. Once it reaches beyond the catheter, make a loop using the soft tip of the 014 wire and insert back into the catheter. So we'll get a loop. Then slowly withdraw the balloon till the distal marker reaches the tip of the guide catheter and connect to a deflator and inflate the balloon so that the soft tip of the wire is fixed. So we will get a homemade snare, and one can adjust the size of the snare by manipulating the other end of the 014 wire.
Thank you.